divide 77 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 77 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 7, here 7. When do we get 7? In 7 table. 7 ones, 7. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 7 down, so 7. When do we get 7? In 7 table. 7 ones, 7. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.